Hey guys, what's going on? It is Prince God here, and we are back again with another episode of our modded survival Let's Play series. I believe we're on episode 10 now. We're breaking into the double digits. So let's get straight into this episode. So as you guys have been wondering, I think for a while now, is what is going to be down here? I've done a little bit to it, and we are going to finally take a look at what we're actually going to be putting down there. So if we head our way down here, I have it kind of all mined out. This is pretty small for what I want to do, but we will be extending it. So in here, we have all our kind of resources that we're going to be using. So we have our dirt, fences, bricks, empty spawners, and a cow. And I think you guys probably know already what we're doing now. We're making a cow farm. There's going to be also chickens and sheep and stuff down here, but for now, we're just going to start with the plain old cow. So we're just going to take one spawner, the fence, and some dirt as well, just to place it around. So I was thinking putting the cows right here, and this is kind of our center line. So this is going to be our separator, shall we say, here. And then we'll just kind of make a little thing like that. So in here now is going to be our cow spawner, and we need a gate. I've completely forgotten how to make a gate. Why? I don't even know why this suddenly came up, but anyway. Fence gate, 2 oak planks and a stick. What was it, 2 sticks? 4 sticks. Okay, so 2, 2, and 2. So we have 1 fence. We probably should have made 2 for the other side, but for now I think we'll be grand with just 1. Okay, so let's dig away some of this, and we'll put in some dirt for our cows. And then I'm just trying to think of where we're going to place our spawner, which is part of another mod, so we're going to be able to actually spawn in cows, like, instead of, like, some mob spawner. It's kind of hard to explain, but, you know, you'll get it. Found a bit of iron there, and I've actually been doing quite a bit of mining, and I found a few caves and things like that, which I definitely want to explore, but I don't want to explore them off camera. I want to explore them with you guys and show you kind of what we found. But I'll show you kind of what we're gonna find and things like that. You know, if I find loads of gold or something, I don't want to say, oh, you spawned this in, or you did this. Which I can't anyway, like, if I do slash game mode even 1, I'm not even allowed to do that, so I can't spawn in anything. But if you guys think I did or something like that, I don't want that to really be happening. I want to make sure you see everything legit. So anyway, so let's place that down there, and we'll make that be our next one there. So for now, it seems to be quite small. We'll get that out of the ground there, and we'll place our spawner in here. I want to replace that with dirt though. Okay, so place in the empty spawner, place a cow inside, and now our cows should be spawning. Come on cows, spawn. It could be that they're too close to the wall, which I will need to extend on. Come on cows, spawn. Come on cows. No cow wants to spawn. Really? No cows. Maybe if it was in the ground, it probably isn't that good. Come on cows, spawn. Okay, there seems to be a problem. Cow spawn. Is it because we're on peaceful? Actually, I don't even know why I'm playing on peaceful. I need to play on easy. If I get rid of this, now we spawn. Is there some setting that I have to change? I don't even know. What is up with this? Well, it doesn't seem to be wanting to work now, but I don't know. Off camera, maybe I'll do something and hopefully it will work. If I go back here, let's see. I have another mob spawner here, and upstairs I actually have a chicken. Just keep a little chicken with me upstairs. Yeah, so here's our chicken. And I'll go ahead and place this inside here. Any chickens want to spawn? Maybe I might need glowstone or something. I think that could be it. They need a certain amount of light or something. That could be it. I don't know. But we'll have to wait and see. We will need to head to the Nether and whatnot to get ourselves some glowstone. So what we'll do now is we will go down and head to the mines and we'll try to find some gold and whatnot. And let's see, slag furnace. Put the iron in. Let's clean up everything in our inventory. And fences, you were up there. Yeah, okay, so we got 30 torches, that should be enough. We'll bring another pickaxe. And now what we need to make is our teleporters. So let's see. So we need to make the bottom part of it, the teleporter base. We need to make two bases. So we're gonna need probably quite a bit of iron for this. So there's one base, two bases. We're gonna need two of the, what is it? They're both the same, but okay, so we need the teleporter base, three redstone and redstone torches. So we'll make four redstone torches. Now let's see. So is it like that? Two lots like that. There we go. And then what goes on top? Lapis lazuli or rose red? I have lapis lazuli for blue. And I might have, yeah, I've got some roses here. So I think we'll just stick with blue for now. So we'll take two blues. So I'm gonna place that down. So there's our first teleporter and our second teleporter. So now we can start teleporting ourselves kind of all around the map. We can just make multiple ones of these. So I don't know where we're going to actually place this. For now, I guess we can just kind of place it downstairs, maybe. Somewhere here. No, maybe not there. Maybe downstairs here. I will be extending on that there. So maybe if I place it like, I don't know, let's place it here for now. So let's set this frequency to 1. And it shouldn't spin yet. Now we just need to head down towards our mine, which is over at home. And then we should be able to teleport ourselves across. So instead of having to do this really long run, we can just teleport ourselves really easily. Is that a mob? Must be mobs down in there. I don't know. Skeletons. Someone. And we also need to check out the, what's the awesome mine over there, because we found that, what was that, like second, third episode, and we haven't actually explored it yet, but I found a pretty awesome mine down here and I want to explore that. So I don't know which to explore though. So we'll head down here towards where our actual mine goes. It's right here, I think it is. Is it? Yeah, okay. So down here is where the mine, the kind of cave system is that I found. So I think, yeah, it's down that way. And there it does lead to some pretty weird places. Over here. Let's see. Yeah, so that this does lead. There's a tunnel over there. You can kind of see where I'm pointing to. There's another kind of tunnel there. There's another tunnel way down here as well. I think, yeah, I've been down here. I haven't really taken anything. Let's get some of this mithril, I think it is, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, so that's good. We need to make some more mithril pickaxes as well, and start using our iron for something else as well. Keep our iron. Okay, so let's place down this teleporter over here, and we'll see if it works. It should work, but we'll just make sure it does work. Okay, first things first, I didn't bring myself a sword, so we're going back to peaceful. So if I set this frequency 1, it should start spinning. Now when I step on it, it should bring us back to our house. Yes, just like that. So that was quite handy. Yeah, so we can just step on this, we'll go back in. I don't know, should I pick this up and bring it with me? So that means, you know, I'll always have a way back. I don't know. I think I might. I'll just bring it with me. And then the next time I want to come back into the mine, I can just continue on from where I left off, pretty much. I think that'll be the easiest. Let's get a little bit of this coal. We don't really need it, because we do actually have, I was going to say, our furnaces are powered by solar panels or whatever it is, steam or whatever we're powering it off, so we don't actually need much coal. We do need it, I'd say, for torches, but we can also make charcoal, so we don't really badly need it, but we also do with it. Actually, I'll leave that there. What's down here? Bit of iron. Let's see. Man, this is a long way. Does this bring us? I think that was just a loop, wasn't it? That was just a loop back. Wait, why did I turn around? Okay, yeah. Alright, now I know where we are. Okay, well, kind of know where we are. Okay, so let's head down here. Was that green? No, I thought I saw something green. Okay, let's get this iron. So much iron as well. How much do we have already? 8 pieces. That's so many. There's a bit of lava over there as well. Also, one thing we need to do is if we can find some obsidian, which we just found. I need to make us a diamond pickaxe, and we can then mine that and then make our way to the nether. So that'd be kind of cool. Okay, why isn't this working? Come on. Work. Why isn't this working? There we go. Okay, so let's get our diamonds. Do I have? I don't even have enough sticks. Ah! Good thing we've got plenty of wood. Okay, so I'll make plenty of more sticks. And then we need 3 diamonds. Just like that. We now have ourselves the diamond pick. And I'll also get some food here while we're here. Where is it? A steak. Get a few steaks. Just refill that hunger bar. Okay, so we'll head back. Head back in here, and hopefully there's no lava now underneath this. Okay, yeah, so there shouldn't be any lava underneath it, so we should be grand. I don't want to use this pickaxe too much. I want to be able to enchant it before I start using it, so we'll probably need to make ourselves a sugarcane farm to get ourselves books and things like that. So we've a lot of things to work on, let's put it that way. How many pieces do we need? Is it 8 or 9? 3 on the top, 3 on the... No, it's 4 on the bottom, 4 on the top, so that's 8. 8, 9, 10. Okay, so I think we need 12. Is it? I think we need 12 pieces in total. That is a lot. And it's just taking so long here. We'll just leave it for now. We'll leave that for now and we'll do a little bit more exploring. And off camera, I will get that. I won't make the portal, but I will get that because that's just taking forever. And we found. What is this? What is this? Adamantium. I think adamantium is better than mithril, so that's good. Okay, let's see what we got in here. A nice saddle. Melon seeds, that is good. And a bit of lapis lazuli. We'll take all that. We're happy with that. We're happy. What did I just... I keep seeing like blue or something. There's nothing there, but I just see blue. Oh yeah, here's our gold. I nearly forgot about that. How much gold is that? We probably need quite a bit of gold if we're ever going to make like rail tracks or something like that. Like, I know we're going to have plenty of the normal rails because we're here, but we're going to need powered rails, I think, at some stage, so it'd be always good to have some gold. Well, this is really opening up, isn't it? This place is going to be confusing. How is this not on fire, though? Because of the lava. Man, this place is a maze. Like, just look at this map. It's just a maze underground. I'm just gonna get lost in here. If I didn't have my teleporter with me, I would be lost. I would have no way of getting back out. Let's just get all this iron. It's here. And this adamantium. Ooh, more adamantium. More. And I saw, what was it? Iron over here then? Whoa. That's close. Plenty of iron. And then once we get to the nether, we can find a new ore, which is part of simple ores. Where it was up here, I think it's at the top now. Oh, why? I think it's here somewhere. I know that. Where are you? Where are you? Okay, why don't you type in ore? Yeah. Okay, it's Onyx. I don't know how to pronounce that properly, but it's whatever that name of that ore is. It is better than mithril, and it seems to be pretty good. Mithril and adamantium, I think, as well. Plenty of iron, anyway. Okay, I want to go over and get the adamantium, so do not want to fall into lava, especially with our diamond pick. Not a good idea to be holding the diamond pick right now, but we're gonna do it anyway. How far away is this? Oh, here it is. Alright, ground. Rising close. Okay, we'll just get this bit of redstone. We already have loads of redstone, but we'll get this anyway. Okay. Well, let's get this iron ore for now. We are finding loads of ores here. I will take all the copper, but there's just no need for copper. We don't even need copper. I think we've done just a loop through there. Let's see. I did see an ore here. Yeah, silver. I think it's silver. It's either silver or tin. which I think that's tin that we're getting there. Okay, so we have a bit of tin and a bit of silver. Which is good. Ooh, lava. I nearly walked into that lava. Yeah, I did see some more over here. Alright, let's just head through here. More adamantium, that's good. I don't really know the main use of adamantium either. And we need to figure out what sort of armor we're going to be using. Right now we're in copper. And we need to get... I'm definitely not going to use diamonds because they're just too rare. But I don't know what I'll be using. I don't think I'll use mithril. Because I'll probably use mithril for my pickaxes and things like that. So we don't need mithril. It could be Ionox. Can we make Onyx? Yeah, okay, so we make Onyx armor. That might be our best option. That's probably nearly the strongest. It's probably nearly the same or better than diamonds. It is pretty rare, so first we actually have to find some of it. But I think once we do, it'll be good. Just have to go to the nether first, which we will get there soon enough. And we also really badly need to make an enchantment table because I'm just level 30. And I've also got a mod that gives us more enchantments. So I really want to start getting some of them and just see what they're like. Just can't wait. You know, you just want to do things. Right now, we got Twilight Forest to visit. We just have so many things that we can do. Wait, this is getting risky. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not going to go like that. I'm going to make my way around and block it up. Whoa, that was close. I swore I had walked into it. Nope. Okay, hopefully I got that. Come on, hurry up. I'm gonna get all this iron. Plenty of this copper, not copper, tin and silver. Oh, there's more adamantium. I can just see it on my map there, the little green thing. Yeah, I was thinking it looked like the end of the line to me, but then I just saw on my minimap that there was going on, so. Let's see, more iron. And also we got a bunch of build craft things that we need to do. We don't need to, but like, they'd be also really handy to do. Okay, I think I'm getting a bit too far away from our mineshaft. So maybe if I get this and we'll head back, then we'll head down the rest of this little laneway or whatever we're going down. Get the main ores and then we'll head back. So I think this, we're coming to the end of it anyway. Okay, let's check how much actual ores we have. Okay, we nearly have a stack of iron. It's insane. Let's say we over a stack now. A stack exactly. That'll be good, and especially since we have our slag furnaces, we can turn that into more than 64. And also I actually have, I don't actually have it yet, there's a grinder that we can use, and we can use that grinder to get more ore out of, like, more ingots out of, per ore, if that makes any sense. So for like those 64 blocks, we could maybe get 100 ingots. Instead of using a normal furnace, you'll only get 100 ingots. Ooh, gold. Wait, let me check something. PO, where's it? M. There we go, waypoints. What? New home, home. So the red kind of ones. Because our houses are back there were pretty far away. Did I? For a second, I thought my pickaxe broke. We seem to be pretty far away from our actual house right now. Which is good and bad in the same way. Is that adamantium? Yes. More iron. Well, I don't know if you guys can see this, I'll make it a bit brighter. I can just about see it myself. Alright, let's get a bit more of this. I think that's tin, and this over here is silver. Ooh, adamantium. Adamantium, we seem to be getting a lot of 11 pieces. And somehow we lost our backpack as well, so it's really annoying. We need to make another one. We'll have to make a large one this time. Whoa, no. Oh, shit. Did not mean to fall in that hole, but good thing we did. Found loads of iron and gold. Ooh, I will use our diamond pick for a few minutes. We're only gonna mine things that are of value to us. We don't wanna waste it too much. Is that lava? Come on. Okay, I need to mine like a block and it should. There we go. Now we have light. Okay, let's just head back over here. Over this direction. Maybe did we explore over here? Just back towards where we started. I think this is kind of back towards where we started. It's kind of good. But anyway, oh, snap. If there was lava underneath us there, we would have been completely screwed. Completely, we would have lost. Diamond pick, diamond. Oh, not good, not good. I think we've been here before. Yeah, so anyway, we're gonna get that iron. No? Okay, I swear I saw iron there. Yeah, okay, yeah, this is back where we started because I can remember that. This thing here. So let's place down our teleporter, frequency 1. We can step on it, and we are back home. Let's check, have anything spawned? No, nothing. Nothing seems to want to spawn for us. Not good. We'll need to figure out that. I think it could be just the fact that we need sunlight. Let's see. There. Let's see. Chicken. Wait, what about cow? Because we're able to actually craft cows. 4 leather, 4 raw beef. 4 leather, 4 raw beef. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Was it 4, 4? No, 4, 5. No crafting tables in here. Need to fix that. So it was 1, 2, 3, 4 like that. And then raw beef. So we get 2 guys. Let's go. And we'll take our last. No, not our last spawner. Sorry, we still have a few over here, don't we? Yeah. Still nothing gonna spawn now. Okay, so we'll go up into the sunlight. Well, it's not exactly sunlight right now. Can we go to bed now? It's not my time. Get down. Okay, we'll head out over here. And where are we? We'll place it just over here. Our outdoor cow farm. Okay, so that's. Please tell me cows will spawn. Yes! Cows are spawning. Yes. Okay, so I think it is just that we need glowstone in there. I can't really remember the reason why. It's just to do it light or something, I think it is. Is it? I don't know. You guys can probably post that in the comments below saying why. But yeah, we know our mouse pointers are working. We just need to figure out now how to get the ones down here working, which I think is glowstone. But we'll just have to wait and see. I'll get that obsidian soon enough. Next episode, maybe get our Twilight Forest and our Nether going. So we'll have to wait and see for that next episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Don't forget to like the video if you've enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, guys, if you are not already subscribed. Don't forget to watch the next video and see what we're going to do next. And I'll see you guys in another video. Goodbye.